really dark clouds. And if you're going to ever do something like this, please be really careful. You just have to know. I know for a fact that the storm is a little far away from us. It's kind of a sample of how dark the clouds can actually be. And you can really see the cold. And it's really warm out here right now. You guys can't feel that, but it's really warm. And with that, it's going to happen because when the warm collides with the cold air, it creates a pressure. Low pressure forms a tornado. So please, if you're going to ever do this, be really careful. But as you guys can see, there's some massive, massive, ginormous clouds out here. Really dark. And it's all coming from that area, and a lot of lightning is coming from over here. But thank you guys for watching. Please like and subscribe, and we are out.
And that's just some of the dark clouds. It's a better close to zoom in.
Oh, was that just lightning? Was that?
Yeah, that might have been some lightning. Guys, please be careful if we're gonna do this. And yeah, you can just see the intensity of those clouds.